he's grand, but he's trickled as can be. When he's got lovin' and title dubbin', it makes no difference to me. He runs an institution teaching girls a loving game to help my constitution as a pupil I remain. I know he's got lots of other girls, and he keeps my brain in a whirl, cause he's a master man with a mastermind. He graduated from a loving school, and all other lovers have to follow his rules. Now, old King Solomon was a wise old soul, but he didn't have the women under his control like my master man with his mastermind. A real lover don't really need, cause he's a master man with a master mind.